just off the bike path in Amherst and checking out the farmland and the Holyoke Range again.